A man is dead after his car veered off the road and crashed into the woods last night. Tishomingo County Coroner Mac Wildman says around 9:30, 46-year-old Brett Finch was driving a Chevy Camaro on County Road 281 when he failed to make a turn around a curve. Now, Finch's car began to become airborne, knocking over several trees, and it came to a stop upside down. His car was the only one involved in this accident, and Finch died at the scene of the crash.